Hi there, folk, and welcome to another session of Tower of Guts. Now that I'm acclimated to the game, I'm gonna try to scale this tower again, and do it quicker. And let's see, what weapons do we got this time? We unlocked quite a few. Shoots unicorn vomit? Oh god, you won me over. Shoots unicorn vomit, fuck yes. What else can we get? What perk? Immune to environmental damage? Stupid. Immune to fall damage? Stupid. Loot never vanishes, it's never been a problem. Immune to self damage, I haven't hurt myself too much. Triple jump. Triple jump all the way. Alright, let's try to hit par too. Maybe we'll get a bonus for doing so. Oh god, this takes up half my screen. What is this? Oh, wow! Hello, strange game. This is really odd. I kinda like it, or is this protective? That's not a protective bubble, that's a destruct. Oh no! My bots! I'm sorry! Oh, you still love me regardless. I am so sorry. Oh, but shit, look at all the stuff you drop. Still, that's not that much. It's not worth killing you, poor souls. This gun's interesting, and I only have two jumps. Or no, I have three. Alright, I don't see any secrets. Invisible walls are impossible to see. Alright, let me throw. This little hug bot will tell of the massacre that happened to his peoples. Alright, I'm liable to hit myself with my own fucking AoE here. Still, this gun seems really powerful, if used right. Whoa. Yeah, I can't hurt myself, I just tested it. Alright, I want to power my gun up real early. Powerful as it can get. Then we move on. Oh, fuck! God, this gun's really powerful. The Kegerator, it was called? Ah, there's a secret right here. I've not found much use for this money. I think last time I only bought a single item. But that's okay. Moreover, how am I supposed to access all these secrets without all the jumps? Strange. Yeah, seems like it's all. Let's continue. Ah, oh, this AoE gun. Damn it, but it's got an arc. It's got an arc you gotta learn to work with. Fuck. Yo, but you shoot something once, you essentially kill it. Good lord. Maybe with this gun I could beat the game. We'll see. I should have left the health there in case I got injured further on. Yep, it's already dead. Well, or so I think, yeah. If I can nail one in the air, I get all of them. Fuck yeah! Good lord, this gun's broken. I love it. Oh, there's force crouched. You can't crouch yourself, but the game will push you down. Alright, that's power-ups. Power-ups galore. Alright, we're already at the boss, so let's collect all this. Ooh, yes! What, no sale? Oh, I need more money! Fuck! I'm 3 coins short, finally, a purpose for money, and I lack it! Ah, oh, I'm 3 coins short! Oh, there's money up there! No, that's health! Gosh darn it! Ah, we must proceed without it. Such is life. Oh, wait, whoa. Alright, that wasn't money, though. At least I got it. No. I cannot find the 3 coins that I'm missing. So be it. Don't need no health power up anyway. Oh, this fucking thing. Oh, I can't really avoid that attack, but fuck it. Not as though. It's gonna survive long. Shoot higher. Shoot higher than you are. Oh, fuck. Run! Okay. What did it give me? Oh, I got an active. Pocket thruster. Is this what I think it is? Ah, damn it, if I could return. Let's see if I got return. Take me up. Didn't really find a secret. Please? Let me go back? No. Maybe? No! Pocket thruster! Oh, is that temporary or every single time I activate the pocket thruster I get an extra jump? That's pretty cool. A permanent stat increasing ability? I love it. Yeah, if there's a secret here, I'm not gonna find it. Nope. My little robots. Hello. I've massacred your people before, but you don't seem to care. Well, now I have enough money to buy stuff if I come across anything. Let's go on. Oh, at least we found half the secrets. They're so well hidden. Alright, now we're in the foundry. Things are getting harder. Oh, this room. The enemy's changed, but little else has. Oh, I can place the balls and then lure them places with them. Again, none of these rooms really gave me problem. It was later on. Deeper down. And is that still there? No! At least there's coins. At least there's coins. Fucking lava. Alright, let's continue. These fucking things! Screw it, you just gotta dodge them. And then they come back. Whatever. Just get around the corner. Oh, what's shooting me? Fuck! Oh, one's red on my face, that's what's happening. Oh, more jumps. Oh, there's the exit, awesome. But this room seems like there's secrets somewhere. Maybe up there, if I could reach such a height. And can I ever kill these things? Oh, I could kill all of them. By shooting the roof, that's the smartest way to go about it. Don't benefit me, but interesting to know. Yeah. Now let's see, can we scale that? No, there's lava here. Oh, yes, I have money. We're doing this. Oh, does this increase my jump height? I never tried that. Is this a powerful enough weapon, unlike the pea shooter? I think so. Maybe, or it's a placebo. But whatever, we're buying this. Speed, so important. Yes, it does speed me up. I was able to cross the lava without getting injured. Okay. Or wait, I'm faster anyway. Wait a second. Attributing it to something that really didn't help me. Son of a bitch. This weapon, blessing and a curse. I also bar my own path, Jesus. Oh, is that money or what is that? I want it. Oh, it's a random power-up. Come on. Ah, then I stand still. Wait a second, there's all this item here. Let us collect this. Yeah, you heal a complete pittance. The game wants you to die. Game wants you to die, so don't get hit. Alright, can we jump up there? I think we can. Oh, fuck. Whatever. Ugh! Just kill them over time. Damage over time. Yep, damage them and then collect them. How much is this? 80? Damn it! No! Maybe there's more coins. Oh, there's more things to buy that I also can't afford. Well, what's down here? Oh, what is that? Oh, they're steam generators! They're fucking me is what? Ah, they're close proximity things. Okay. Deadly in this area, but little, not much else. Oh, yes! Monies! That was it? That was it. Well, we can't afford the one up top, but there's one down here. Maybe it's cheaper? I hope it's cheaper. Yes, it's affordable. And what is this? Damage up? Whatever. Oh, I could have got the other one instead. Whatever. Score. Oh, I should have looked down here. What is this? Oh, crit chance would have been great. Nah. Damage is better. AoE. Crit chance is better for something that shoots quicker, like the pea shooter. Alright, we're out of here. Fuck. We're crossing. Ah, damn wall. It hit me, but it didn't do much. My weapon got downgraded, that's a shame. Oh, and I hurt myself there, silly. Not a fan of this weapon, I'm really not. It's very odd. Very odd. Now, if the room's the same, though the enemies are different. But if that's the case, then there should be a secret here. What is this? More jumps? Can't afford it. Whoa, what? And then that, no idea how to get down there. And again, I hit myself. I want to believe one of these, or like I could jump through it, but I gotta test each one. Wow! Alright, we're gone. We're gone. Fuck. Shooting things away from me is not really viable with this weapon. Oh, health. 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 Alright, let me at him. Let me at him. What is the gimmick with this guy? Alright, he hops around and does what? I don't know. It's comedic. This plasma barrier creature. Ah, shit, spawn shit. Oh, fuck. I'm jumping into my own. Bombs everywhere, too. Awesome. Oh, what? Okay. Thank you for that. Go collect everything. Don't even look. Just collect, collect, collect. What is this? Don't know. Precise. Weapon mode mod precision. Precision on an AoE weapon? The definition of useless. Can I get another jump? No, I have a few more rooms to clear and then I can use it. All right, we're done here. We did all right, all things considered. My little robot's greeting me. Health up. A coin. Oh, whoa, don't fall in the lava. All right, we're out of here. Wait a second, I can skip every room. Now that I think about it, I can skip every room. Game doesn't have plot until I've died. Then you elaborate why I'm here. Fuck. Holy shit, I got stuck. What's going on? Fuck, I need all this. I need the health too, especially. What went on up here? I think everything that was up here died. Yeah, it did. Did it? Is this a special room? Wow, that's golden. Nah, but there's things still here. We scale. Oh. Like right here. Yes. Coins that don't mean shit. Alright, I want to go higher though. Nope, no secrets. Alright, let's go to the golden room. We got no other path. What is this? Fucking. Oh, do these things spawn? No, they shoot the balls. Fuck. What is that armor? Oh, that's lovely. And these annoying shits. This is not
the right weapon to deal with these fucks.
Oh, there's a finite number that's spawned. Gotcha. I would like this if I could reach it. No! In time? Damn it. There must be more to this area. No, that was all there was there. What is this? Item charge rate increase. Oh, I didn't use this. Yeah, I forgot to use my pocket thruster. More jumps. That's strange. Why would that be there? Oh, check that out. There's a second tier. I was about to leave the room, but no. Oh, I'm so close to reaching it. Hold up. I got this. Fool. No. That doesn't make me jump higher. No. We're out of here. Shit. AoE in tight corridor. Not that bad. Not that bad. Oh, fuck. These are bad. I hate these fucking things. You die! Yep, way on up. I don't see anything behind me. These areas are really dark. Whoa! There's a lot of bad shit. Fuck, shoot the corner. Good lord! Whoa, my frame rate dying in there! Thank god I get to attack him from the side here. Are those thruster jets? What is going on in this room? I still can't. It's too dangerous for me to cross. Oh shit! Well, we gotta go to get this! Fuck! You bold fool! Oh, we never even got it! What the fuck is going on over there? No, those are just... Oh, they're just bombs that occasionally explode. The danger's on the ground. What is this? Why can't I get this? Give me this! What is up with that? Oh, I gotta free it first. God. Oh, okay, that helps a little. Oh, is this the next room? Shit. Oh,
I should have just moved.
I did not like my weapons. Not at all. Let us try once more.